Hello everyone, 10 Best Ones here again, and in today's video we are going to be checking out the top 5 best robot vacuum cleaners. I mean, this is based on my personal opinion and I've tried to keep them on a middle price range so everyone can afford them. And yeah, you can find links to all these robot vacuum cleaners down in the description below. Okay, so let's start with the list. At number 5 we have the Samsung PowerBot. The Samsung PowerBot is a robot vacuum which is very easy to use and is filled with features. It has very high suction power which makes the robot very efficient. It can create an optimal cleaning path and avoids obstacles so you don't need to worry about furniture or objects on the floor getting damaged. It has a camera built in which will create a map of your house including the furniture and other things, so it basically does everything. It has a remote control from which you can point the power boot to clean a specific part or point, so if you make a small mess you just need to use the remote to point to the spot and let the robot do the rest. It has large wheels which can move smoothly over obstacles. It also transitions from hard floors to carpet with ease to provide the right type of cleaning action for whichever surface it's on. Overall, it's a great vacuum cleaner that gets the job done as it should, and it also looks very good, so I would recommend this to everyone. At number 4 we have the Eufy RoboVac 11. Eufy RoboVac 11 is a pretty affordable robot vacuum cleaner that has a powerful Li-ion battery which can deliver over 1.5 hours of fade-free power for powerful suction. I personally love the design of the RoboVac 11 because it looks very good in my opinion. You can choose from 4 cleaning modes on this robot vacuum cleaners. It has auto, spot, edge and small room cleaning modes, so basically it is suitable for almost all kinds of environments. It's pretty good at climbing over low profile carpets, but not as good at higher ones. The RoboVac has brushes on it too, so it can clean edges and other hard to reach places very easily. At number 3 we have the NATO BotVac Connected. The NATO BotVac is a bit different from the other vacuums in this list because it has built-in Wi-Fi and you can use the NATO app to control it from wherever you are. It has Echo and Turbo mode, which will let you choose between a longer and quieter energy-saving clean and the Super Power cleaning with maximum power mode. It can automatically detect furniture and objects and navigate around them easily without bumping into them. If your house is too big and the robot runs out of battery while cleaning, it will return to the base automatically to recharge, and it will resume cleaning until the whole floor is clean. Overall, it's a very good cleaner which has a lot of features, and I would also recommend this vacuum cleaner to everyone that is looking for a good one. At number 2 we have the Ecovacs D-Bot N78. D-Bot N78 is the perfect robot vacuum cleaner for people that have pets in their house, because it is very good at picking up hair, debris and dirt easily and efficiently. It has an above average battery life of around 110 minutes of cleaning per charge, so that's a good thing to note. The D-Bot N78 has 3 cleaning modes, auto, spot and edge, with an optimal mopping system so you can sweep and vacuum your floors in a single pass. It has smart sensor built in which will help the robot avoid stairs, furniture and other objects, plus it can easily transit between floor types. This is a very good robot which is affordable and good for smaller houses. At number 1 we have the iRobot Roomba 980. In my honest opinion, iRobot makes the best robot vacuum cleaners in the market, and they are not that expensive at all compared to some other cleaners. The Roomba 980 has the iAdapt 2.0 navigation with visual localization which enables Roomba to navigate and clean the entire level of your house. It has a battery life of around 120 hours, and if your house is too big and it doesn't manage to clean the whole house in 2 hours, it will automatically return to the base and recharge itself and then resume cleaning to complete the entire house. What I like the most about the Roomba 980 is that you can control it from your smartphone via the iRobot Home app, and on it you can set custom cleaning preferences. If you have some money laying around and are looking for a very good robot vacuum cleaner, then definitely go with this one. Thank you for watching guys, I hope you liked this video. You can find links to these robot vacuum cleaners down in the description below. And if this video helped you, please subscribe and leave a like, it would mean a lot to me. And thanks again for watching, I'll see you next time.